Officially, there never was a clone rebellion on Kamino. Unofficially, approximately 20 years after we were created, a special detachment of the Imperial 501st Legion was dispatched to Kamino with orders to eradicate an army of clones that had been bred to take arms against the Empire. Our mission commander, an expert on the inner workings of Kamino, was a young bounty hunter named Boba Fett.
VTL, let's get this over with.
Boba Fett has been chosen to lead a small task force into the Kamino Cloning Center. His familiarity with the center's layout and access codes should give us the element of surprise.
That's another one.
Before we leave, the Empire wants us to collect some DNA samples from our evil brothers. Back to ship immediately. Sample secure. Pulling ship back to a safe distance. Good job. Now take that CP and await further orders.
We've got a sniper!
Objectives. Destroy the computers keeping the Kaminoans clone pods alive before they can create any more traitorous anti-troopers.
Cloning another army anytime soon.
The Kaminoans are evacuating in 5 minutes. Take down their transport before they can escape.
I'm done. When do I get paid?
Mark that turret.
Bounty Hunter left after the battle was over. He said something about tracking down a smuggler on Tatooine. After the Kamino uprising, the Emperor decided that an army of genetically identical soldiers was too susceptible to corruption. Future troopers would be cloned from a variety of templates. Though the 501st itself remained pure, the rest of the Imperial Army gradually became more and more diverse. We never really got used to the new guys.